a gift that I could do. A chunk of cheese for Chucky is the perfect present too. Well, I could gift a rhino, hippo, horse, or kangaroo. But what do you get a Sasquatch for Christmas? Perhaps I'll get a brush or comb for my old furry friend. Or then again a razor, but they surely break and bend. And perfume or deodorant, well those just might offend. So what do you get a Sasquatch for Christmas? Oh, I worry for the future when I think of presents past. And my presents in the gift exchange will likely be my last. When I present my present, he will surely be aghast. For my present gift is nothing less, I think of something fast. A fuzzy pair of bunny slippers might be kind of neat. And he's already fuzzy, so his look will be complete. But they don't make shoes big enough to fit a Bigfoot's feet. So will you get a Sasquatch for Christmas? Sasquatch for Christmas. Oh, when I was just a little boy, my mother set me straight. She said, always give a thoughtful gift that's never second rate. But if you gift a Sasquatch, make sure your gift is great. 'Cause nothing ruins Christmas like a Sasquatch that's irate. Oh, getting people presents shouldn't cause me so much stress. But what to get this furry beast is anybody's guess. I need a Christmas miracle to fix this Christmas mess. So what do you get a Sasquatch? Don't know what to get a Sasquatch. What do you get a Sasquatch for Christmas?
How about a Chuck E. Cheese gift card?